Nowadays, people are living longer. And if you find that your elderly parent or relative is starting to forget things, is misplacing objects, is searching for things, or he starts behaving a little abnormally, he's not the usual self, there's a change in personality, then suspect that he may have a dementia. It is better to diagnose dementia early so that appropriate interventions can be given. So do not ignore the signs of dementia in an elderly patient and seek medical advice appropriately.